Soldiers passed along the Appian Way, but no one else will let me spoil the dawn. And though your $30 now has bought our child the moon, I'm sure I see old Adam still around, walking through his favorite London town. River finds a newborn shore, where lonely gypsies met one restless day to live together, talking in the early London dawn, with less than 50 people who knew the worth of leisure. I'm sure that I see time hurrying on, shedding tinsel tears on London town. Victorian days they used to spend towards the cause of keeping in with all their high up friends, and no one ever thought of making love. Oh, while through the Soho back streets the halls ran thick as living blood. I'm sure leaves of light are turning grey, crumbling in the heat of London Day. Refreshment for the working man, and all I hear is a seagull scream and cry, who's lost the calling of his seaside home, the promised land. But I'm sure he hears the ocean in the Thames. On a London dawn, the seagull is my friend. Is trekking on and on, whirling like the never-ending spiral of my mind. Scattered to the breeze, here is my song, leaving in the hope that someone else will find the time before the words are lost within the stream. With no one but the seagull left to tell where I have been. Thank you. tells its tale to all who care to listen.